All right, so good evening, everybody. I would like to welcome you all to the spring concert here at Evans. This is the first one we are having here in 2.5 years. So this is a very special moment that we actually finally get to do this again. And we have a lot of students that are participating in this, both the band, orchestra, and with the choir as well. So all that is super fantastic. Most of you have no idea who I am, but my name is Mr. Slifer. I am obviously the band director here at Evans and across Springport for all of fourth grade. Tonight, the way we are going to start off is the first three songs on the program. I call these warm-up songs. So these were songs that we worked on specifically just in morning band rehearsals. And these were designed, as I said, as warm-ups to kind of get ourselves focused, get ourselves ready to go to work on the rest of the songs. So that is Tune It Up, Climb the Mountain, and then Pass the Quarter. I'm not going to stop in between to announce them all, but you're more than welcome to clap in between, okay? So, without any further ado, let's get started. Not sure if you were able to hear that or not, but I actually ended up dividing the band in half to kind of highlight the different sections. So the group one that was supposed to be playing by themselves was the woodwind section. So if you can hold up your instruments quick, that was our flutes, our clarinet, and our saxophones back here. Give them a round of applause. And then we had our brass players. So that's our trumpets over here. We got a lot of those. Go ahead and raise your trumpets. Our baritones. Our and how can I forget about the people standing in the back? Our percussion section. All So now we're going to get into the next portion of the band stuff, which was all these songs were part of our band karate. So the way that this worked was throughout the whole year during our lessons, we worked through a book, and I picked out songs along the way that highlighted different things that students need to be able to demonstrate that they perfected, so that way they can get the next belt leveling up through the colors, just like in a regular karate book. So the first one we're going to do for you is Hot Cross Buns. So the next song we're going to play, I'm pretty sure is the band's favorite, right?
Yeah!
So this one is entitled Sharks. So raise your hand if you know the Jaws theme. Silly question, right? So we're going to start off with the Jaws theme, and then it's going to transition into a part where I gave the students the creative freedom to depict what they think a shark attack will sound like. For better or worse judgment, I decided it'd be fun either way. So, here is Sharks. So now for something completely different, we're going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb. Not sure why I put that right after a shark attack song. Maybe the shark had a nice snack. Anyway, so with this song, I decided to challenge them a little bit more with this one. We're going to play the melody twice. The first time through, in musical terms, it is called forte. So they're going to play it nice and strong. And then the second time through is going to be piano, which means they're going to try and play it soft. So try to listen for that as we play Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Thank you.
I just want to take a moment quick before we play our final tune for this evening. First of all, I want to thank the students for having an awesome year this year with band to lessons and with their band rehearsals. So yeah, give them a round of applause. It's super awesome to see how they struggled the very first lesson, some of them just getting the instruments into the building. Some of them still struggle with that, but now that they can actually make some music on the instruments, I think that's super awesome, and I'm really proud of them for that. And thank you to the parents for you guys, your dedication and making them practice their instruments, getting them here for their early morning band rehearsals. That was super awesome. So, students, can we give our parents a round of applause? Thank you, guys. All right, and without any further ado, we're gonna play our final tune, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
We start from the D's, we call the D major scale. That's what we're going to show to you today.
Thank you.
whether they're both going up and down pretty much together. As you can tell, if it's really good professional orchestra, they're both going up and down together. So that's what I've been working on a lot. And they follow directions really well, and they did really well for me. Good job. Next piece, our favorite, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And that's, it's a little bit harder than playing hot cross buns because they have to switch to D string to A string. So transition is really hard, so they work really hard on it. And this one, composed by Mozart, actually. That's the melody he wrote it, we are using it. They don't have to memorize it, but they practice a lot. Most of them memorize all the songs, but they don't have it. And also, you know, it's very hard to play the string instruments in tune, and they did an excellent job. You could hear the melody really well. So, very good job today. Next piece, we're going to play the Biden Head is Down. This is duet. They have to listen to their melody and when they play the harmony. So we're going to learn the technique, playing the soft, playing the end of the bow, full bow, all the stuff. So they learn how to play the harmony soft and play melody. So enjoy this duet. So this is not in your program, but every year we do string taekwondo. They have to pass about 10 music, white belt to black belt. But then I add master belt, because some kids want to work very hard. And the master belt, they have to learn on their own. I give them a video to learn it. And then I taught these kids how to read music, how to figure out their rhythms, so they can be able to figure out on their own. Master belt and black belt, they have to practice on their own to pass it. We have quite a lot of black belt students, but these three students who passed the master belt, so they're going to play the solo for you. And then we're gonna play a little duet. It's called Can Can. And I'm gonna let them introduce by themselves.
Hi, I'm Isabel, and I'll be playing Can Can.
I'm Michaela Hillier, and I play viola.
And I play violin.
Our finale piece is called We Will Rock You. Those who came to Jamboree, you just dump in the beginning, but I know the inner rock and roll people in you want to join us just dumping. So this time I'm gonna let you join us. So we do dumping in class, just four times. Thursday earlier didn't know how to do more than only four times, but I'm sure you can do only four times too. Older, wiser, and smarter. So, let's practice dump, stump, clap four times, and then our bass is going to start playing. So that's the way you have to be quiet and listen to us playing. Let's practice. Ready? Go. Oh, yes, you are smarter and older and wiser. All right. So that's what we're going to do. You ready? On my cue, we're going to start.
Thank you. my very favorite time of the year. So everybody join in and give a big cheer. I said it's my very favorite time of the year. So everybody join in and give a big cheer.
I can be. What if they hit the ball to me?
Don't worry.
worry, kid. It'll be okay. You'll have the whole team with you all the way.
You'll do all right. Don't worry, dude. Just keep a confident attitude.
Just put your fuel or body back. And if you mess up, we got you.
Go, go, go. I'm going to try to make it out. It might only time to give the new girl a chance.
But she's a girl, and even more, it's time to be on our team for.
Well, coach, it's a brand new day. Equal work and equal pay.
If we try it, we'll be on with the news. On the other hand, we're marking the news.
Approaching the mound for the first time in the history of baseball, as we know it, is a real-life girl who goes by the name of Fastball Kyogre. Dad is breathless as she goes into the motion and throws her first pitch. 94 miles an hour.
For ball!
Thank you.
some special groups on the stage their own individual applause. Let's give it applause for the Blue Moms Chorus! And the Golden Minions Chorus! The question remains, who won the game? I would like to give a special thank you for our administrator principal, Mrs. Jackie Havrilla. She has been so supportive in all of my years here. Let's give another round of applause for Miss Sunny the Strings. And Mr. Brett Slifer and the band. And I owe my fourth grade team this year in particular, I feel, an extra amount of gratitude. It's been different getting back into performance season, remembering how do we do this again? The wheel was a little rusty. Who's the wheel? That's me. Okay, but I do appreciate everything that they've done, giving up time with students, making big changes at the drop of the hat, just being there to help me figure out like what did I forget to go over and giving all those messages to the students and just everything they've done this year. So fourth grade staff, if you wouldn't mind just standing, take a little applause here. The man behind the curtain, Mr. Fisher. Before we leave today, at dismissal this afternoon, there was a huge storm that came through as we were getting ready to dismiss the students, which slowed down dismissal a little bit, but it also caused several leaks in this very room that you are sitting in. So we had a lot of cleanup to do. Mrs. Pulse's equipment closet got completely drenched. She is taking care of that. Mr. Getzey, who would normally be in here helping to set up chairs, or actually taking charge of setting chairs, he had to do cleanup around the building. So he was a busy man today, and we haven't had a lot of help in that area lately. So big round of applause for Mr. Getzey. I just like to remind the students how proud I am of them. We went through a process of auditions for these parts and all that stuff. Lots of practicing, lots of grueling practicing, especially toward the end. But I said to them all along, you know, because I want them to remain a team throughout that process. And there can be some competition and everything. And I reminded them that on May 20th, whether you're in the chorus or you're the part of Fiona, you're all part of the same story. You're all part of the same stage, standing on that same stage. And I'm really proud of them because I've seen them, at least what I've witnessed, is to stick to that. You know, they're part of the puzzle. They all bring their own little piece, and I've really appreciated how much effort and energy and excitement they've brought to this performance this year. So, thank you, fourth grade students. Thank you again so much for coming. We're going to ask that you remain seated until all of the students have left this area.